cannot be hidden of your life, for you are the light of the world, and the world is need you. Yes, of course, when Jesus is in your heart, in your life. Yeah, and today the topic is amazing topic. Oh dear, I'm really, sometimes the Lord giving my heart for, don't be excited, it's just me. Sorry, Lord, I'm a little bit excited, for I experience about the truth. For you, it's not a religion. I really been in a country that is absolute, do not believe any God, materialistic. And in the middle of this country, Hungary, in the 80s, you call my life out from the darkness to the wonderful light. And what I experience, what is real, it's not doctrines, theological, go to academical school or things. It was very simple why, what later on, I have possible to read in the instruction book, in the Bible, and even later on, when I've been in the Bible school, also I said, wow, what they teaching here, it happened, past tense, in my life. So today, the topic is, what is the key? You know, we have a lot of key, what God given for us, for Jesus, you know, from heaven. So what is the key for a resurrected happy life? This is what I will share. But I'd like to greetings all of you who are right now here in Hong Kong. Maybe you have a lunch time, you know, and you're relaxing and just you know, take rest before we continue, or you continue the work, or you just somewhere in park, or somewhere, you know, with friends or a family, you know, enjoying and relaxing. And I will ask you also for the next few minutes when I play music, just relax. And after the last part, I will share about my experience, about why I am happy daily. What is the resurrection's life? What really I experience? And also a greeting for the other part of the world, very far from here, Hong Kong, in America, you know, in Argentina, Brasilia, United States, Canada, and many other places very far from us. For it's sleepy time very soon, or maybe you already sleep, but definitely when I play music, probably you will sleep. So enjoy, relax. God bless you so much. I just playing from my heart, downloading love and sending love to your heart. God bless you. Thank you. Bless you. Listen today very, very carefully the message. carefully. What is the key for the resurrected, happy, a resurrected, happy life? The instruction book shares many things. Honestly, need such level to understand. You cannot start read the Bible with the Hebrew letters or Romans, but Paul teaching. But it's better to start with Mark Evangelium, the Gospels. I'm sure I also, when I was beginner, of course, I started begin, and after checking the Revelation book. It's okay, and I have a lot of stories what happened, for I love so much the Word of God. Probably you know I composed more than 200 wonderful scripture songs in English. More than 200. So, and is no any changes? Maybe repeat sometimes the word, but very good for memorizing the Word of God. You can find in my YouTube channel. But I'm not starting making announcement and promotion. It's just about to love the Word of God. But today what I want to share, it's life. It's a life. For after when I accepted the Lord as my Savior, for I experience His touching love. You really need an experience. Moses had an experience of seeing the bush for burning, or in fire, maybe it don't burn. And he don't call the fire department, he don't run away, but he got there, and when he made the action for go there and check it what's going on, God introduced himself. I am the great who I am. Wow. It's good if you also have such connection with God when you know whom you worship. You can have a lot of goals, a lot of situation and spiritual experiences. But if you like to be a resurrected life with a joyful life, and you want experience about how to lead by the Holy Spirit, not other spirit, the Holy Spirit. So today I believe it's for you, what I'm sharing now, what I'm sharing now. So yes, I accepted the Lord as my Savior, but I have a good friend and said, it's good, you believe, you are believers, but you need to lay down your life. You need to share religious verse, confess. It's okay, yeah, confess, it's true. From your heart to God and asking forgiveness of your sins. Oh, I said it doesn't work. It doesn't work, for I don't know even what is sin. I don't did any wrong things. I don't remember. Okay, maybe some teenage do a little alcohol, little this and this, but I don't feel, for I'm a sinner. I really don't felt. No, I believe God, but yeah, I'm okay. but they don't give an up with me. I said, how about you ask God, what is your sins? For your sins is what made the separation. And when you lay down, when you crucified yourself in the cross of Jesus, and you believe the power of his sacrificial offering for died for you, all your sins, if you give to him, yeah, this is a salvation, wonderful experience. If you share to him, for I'm so sorry, Lord, for this and this, but I don't know what is my sin. I was 24 years, very young. Anyway, I asked the Lord, and what's happened? The Lord began to dictation about my sins. I'm not joking. Suddenly came up what he thought. Not what I thought, for I have not so much thoughts about my sins. And I get a notebook for that was recommended for write down, otherwise you will forget. And I just wrote maybe 1 or 2 weeks. And after I just come for, I think so, I'm ready. And I meet this friend and ask me for, okay, so let's we pray for you about we bringing your life before Jesus, and he died for you, he loved you so much, so let all your sins be poof, put on the cross, and you will experience about spiritually and may even physical also, but for your sins is forgiven, as this is not religion, this is the truth. Wow. So when I give this, not papers, side after 12 pages was full with my past life. So my friend said, oh, a moment, I need to check for, I don't want, if you wrote 5-10 times about for you stolen this and this, we just ask forgiveness about for you stealing things in your past life. But honestly, most of everything was different things. 12 pages with my sins. And the person looked at me and said to my face, who are you? Ooh, I felt so guilty the moment I see but my life and his, who are you? And before come some negative feelings, shared for who are you, for we are who is a matured, we walking with Christ, we asking daily, show about our sins, as we don't want any division between our life, between God and our life. And who are you for just dictate the Lord for you the 12 pages? Who are you for God loves you so much? Loves you so much. Wow. No. I just spent 5 to 6 hours to lay down to the cross of Calvary. I shared all my sins and I ask forgiveness. And when I was finished, and when I stand up from my knee, I'm not joking now. There was serious experience for like 10 kilogram heaviness. Bye-bye. I just feel full delighted. Wow, what's going on? The salvation is not something a religious act. What Jesus done for me and for you, it's real. And the Bible says, Galatians chapter 2 and verse 20, I have been crucified with Christ, and I no longer live, but Christ lives in me. The life I now live in the body, I live by faith in the Son of God, who loved me and gave himself for me. I read one more. I have been crucified with Christ, and I no longer live, but Christ lives in me. The life I now live in the body, I live by faith in the Son of God, who loved me and gave himself for me, who loved you. So take your notebook and ask God, what is the sins, what must be put on the Golgotha, and let just the Holy Spirit show about if you have anything that bother you, if any things, sins that happened, any shame, any cursed, yes, even generation cursed, anything that holding your life, any unforgiveness, just write them in this notebook. Just write step by step. Just ask the Holy Spirit for you one put, and you do to put on the cross of Jesus Christ. For you want and resurrected life with Christ, and resurrected life in Christ, and resurrected and happy life. And when you have this notebook, after just share to the Father in the name of Jesus Christ, save sins. And you know, it's ready to go away if you believe. It's ready, you are free. This is what Christ did for us. For when we put death, as saying here in the word, I have been crucified with Christ, and I no longer live in the flesh, sinful nature, but Christ lives in me. And after when you did it, don't hold this paper, just put and tear and get out from your home. Absolute get out is finish la, as finish la, as finish la, and you have the resurrected life. Christ.